I'm going to do a little run through here for the virtual space. You can see behind me over here are some students in the virtual space over there. And what we're doing is our final negotiation. So this is our eighth negotiation. We've actually been here 8 times, and now we're having the final one. So I think I've kind of covered this in the last couple sessions, but I'll just reiterate a couple points. One is the importance of letting students have their freedom to do what they want to do inside this space. So we let them go around and do the things they think they should do. And this can lead to a lot of creativity. It can also lead to a lack of creativity and they choose to do nothing. But overall, after a number of times, I found it's really been exciting and really worthwhile. On the technical side, I'm going to have a special video just to show how we set up the technical parts of this, and even right now how I'm using this, which is the virtual space, the virtual world that I'm in. I'm running my own avatar. I'm also recording the gameplay, that is the sound from the world. I'm recording my own voice, but I'm not allowing my voice into the space so I can give commentary to you, the viewer, on the video, but not have the students hearing my commentary at the same time. All of this stuff together is a bit complicated. Anyway, let's go check in on a couple students, see what they're doing. So just follow me about here. Little chase camera going here. So this is what a chase camera looks like. And I'm gonna go ahead and walk around. I'm just going to walk around looking to see if we can find some students who are talking or testing out their positions. Now there's somebody who's got their microphone sensitivity turned up very loud, but they're not actually doing anything, so it's picking up their computer fan and their keyboard typing. It's a bit of a problem. So what I can do is I can right click on that person. And as an administrator, I can force them to mute. And as you see, then the sound's gone, and now they can't speak. They can press the button to talk, which is push to talk, which is what I prefer students do, push to talk. That is, they hold down the button to talk, and they can talk. When they let go of the button, it mutes the mic again. A little bit inconvenient, but it makes for a much quieter setting. The problem with having all the sound going through the system is it uses up a lot of bandwidth, it's also very distracting, and students may not be careful in that, as we just saw, they're just typing with the microphone sensitivity rises up and up, trying to hear their voice, and actually what we end up hearing is they're typing with a computer fan. Not very fun. What we have here then is a group member inside their group space, probably waiting to see if anyone comes in, looking for them, while the other group members have gone outside to search.
我们只能再放一百，你知道吗？就一个
base
coin，
顶多只能。
对啊。所以要卖吗？
我在想，就要看 TA 到底，因为我们跟他不熟，你知道吗？如果跟他 跟谁不行？
七爷呀。
哦。
第九什么七爷想不出来几位？其实我想法是这样的，地球属于不学生的一个。
在评论里发表意见。
所以我是觉得，其实七爷组的分数最后还是比较高，也不会怎样，你知道吗？
对啊，我也觉得。而且还高一点，有没有没差？
对啊。那不然那就算了。
对啊，我也觉得。而且这样子，我们卖给他这样，等于舔他，看看。
嗯。
所以我们今天就要这样结束了吗？
恐怕是。
人越来越少，确实是。
那我们就下线吧。
结束吗？
看你要读纸宝还是读统计还是。哎，你没统计，小费好干，好不爽。反正下午就要考统计了。
那你去读你的统计吧。我们下线喽。
嗯？
等一下，看一下那个谁在不在，不要去看。
到缺席台那种个性
线，
然后吵架。
那个哎 ，fire。
什么？嘉蕊，
那
不是
那个。
哪个
？User 那边有一个 fire
two
eight。
Oh, you can only call for me to do that because we can only provide you average quality with low delivery.
No high quality? No high delivery.
No.
Okay, and then what's your price per point? And your price?
We only have one price point and we can give you the price at $13.
13, I'm very sorry.The best price is 20 Safran, but you give me...
不是吧 ?12 Safran 吧 ?best price
for me. I'm sorry, 12 Safran. But you give me 30.
So in this case, we can see a couple students making some plans, and I have to text one to tell them to not be playing music in the background and to use press to talk.Press to talk option allows them to. Press to talk allows them to just talk when they need to and the rest be quiet. So here we have a couple students making plans, and you can see these dots moving around me. This symbolizes that I am invisible. They can't see me. If I were to unmute my mic inside the space, they would hear me.But as it is, I'm just talking to the recording, which goes to you, the viewer, and not to the participants.
不要吵吗?
Here's an example of some students who are making some plans, and then a student comes in and asks, are you a seller or a buyer? So this is pretty much the way things go. I love the way we can watch groups making plans and talking to each other. And I also like how people initiate offers and, to sell and buy.Let's go in a little bit closer, take a look. I think we can see here that one of these students is with other students in the room. And that's okay, they can group together, as I've mentioned before. And here you can see they're planning the negotiation together, probably in the same dorm room, which makes things a little bit convenient for them. That's why we can actually have, in this case, 13 avatars in this space, but there could be many more actual players. There could be 20 to 30 students. They're just grouping up and working together.
Because I'm not, I only can provide. Wait, let's go to room, okay? Room 6. Hello? Don't stay. Go to a room. Go to a room. Don't speak here.
Now, right there is really fantastic. You can see that even though we're inside a virtual space, this idea we can go to a room, we can don't speak here. And this is just the beauty of the system where, you know, obviously it's artificial, obviously there are technical problems, obviously students are drawn out of that realism. It's not immersive 100%, but just this way that students have picked up on it. Go to the room. We can be private, have a private discussion there. We can be quiet. Others won't hear us. I just love that way that students have really picked up on that. It's taken time. So I would say it's taken 4 weeks to 6 weeks to get to this point. This is actually our seventh time. So they began picking up on this maybe halfway through that. But once they get it, it becomes natural. Come to the room, let's leave the room, let's go outside, let's look for some buyers and sellers, come into the room, negotiate privately. So let's go in and see what they're talking about.
买过41,300多个单位了，然后你们之前你们组员卖我42块，你现在卖我13块，这样有点高。
因为我现在赚那个钱，因为我们已经好几个礼拜落后了，所以我现在我分数我没有办法。整流只能拉高，所以我现在不会做卖出任何会降低分数的产品，懂吗？
因为我之前你只要不卖出低于 base price 的话，就不会低啦。啊，你的 retention 是多少？这礼拜分数不会变成负的，你的 retention 是多少？你可以卖的最低价格是多少？